I am autism. I'm visible in your children, but if I can help it, I am invisible to you. Until it's too late. I know where you live. And guess what? I live there too.